Music back to back to back to back, to back, to back on iLive Radio.
Yo, yo. It's your boy Merch Millie's Friday Nights, a hip hop soul show. Amin and Boy Wonder on the way. I'm gonna warm y'all up with this Brent Faiyaz, Dead Man Walking. It's that new joint. Let's do it.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tussy slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck or not, I keep the guala in my shorty bag. You know she one of mine when she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she love the toys. Keep it coming, you a rider. This that roll myself a J and count my figure shit. It's that stepping out, I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit. If I catch you nodding off, then it's gon' be some shit. Well, you can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spin what you wanna, be who you wanna be. Well, I'm stunner till I D.I.E. You can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spin what you wanna, be who you wanna be. We young stunner till I D.I.E. Fuck it, I just run it up before I go. Would you tell the world my secrets if I let you close? M.I.A. You selling action. These days no kumbaya. Niggas be blasting. Living in the midst of this shit might drive you mad. Feeling pretty mixed up, but this life shit ain't all bad. Bloody blood and murder, there ain't no second chances.
Shit crazy.
That's fuck. Just do what you wanna, dip how you wanna, spin what you wanna, be who you wanna be. And I'm stunner till I D.I.D. You can do what you wanna, dip how you wanna, spin what you wanna, be who you wanna be. And I'm stunner till I D.I.D.
This is Hip Hop Soul Radio.
With what the young generation is doing. And I'm like, yo, man, you really just got to do this shit. Like, worrying about and trying to figure out what they, if they gonna like it or not. Oh, man, you're gonna have about 5 years go by. Next thing you know, you ain't gonna wanna do this shit. So you really just got to do you.
Yeah. Just that new one off that Bryson Tiller. Just came out today. Boy Wonder, what's up?
DJ Merch Millie.
Go. Years go by where we at right now. Though we might be able to relax right now. Pressure on me whenever I'm flat. Lying down, I can't keep them on my back right now. Your game call me and say come back right now. Put the fire on the fucking wax right now. Yeah. She want all the eggs and one batch right now. But I can't risk that right now. No, city on fire, that's cause of me and Jack. Huh? 50 dudes got the city loose going platinum. Take the truth in the booth, give it to the fandom. Listen, boo, I gotta make these anthems. Anywho, she went ghost on me, Danny Phantom. Single ladies for ransom. Call me baby, no ransom. Don't be crazy, throwing tantrums.
Yeah.
Don't be crazy.
Jeez. Bryson Tiller's the truth.
Yeah. dressing up. Huh. Yeah, show the night, hold tight. Don't you let go tonight, baby. Get closer, right? It was meant for you. Heard it right, bitches ain't sitting in for you. Show the five on them five, genuine for you. That's a fucking synonym for you. Da Vinci, you like on my cinnamon for you. Split it with a nigga, got the dividends for you. You down with it, whip brown cinnamon for you. Yeah, you don't live for this life, girl, I know. But this is the life I know. Took a little time just to grow on a nigga, but I grown since then, and I promise we gon' keep it solid, keep away all the monsters. Fuck this nonsense, no divide, and we conquer. It's that anniversary, saying that shit like Tony saying his chorus and his verse for me, best Godzilla.
Where it go?
Fuck
this time, go.
The best year to have grown up in 1991, Azealia Banks.
Ooh la la la, flirted with the cool French dude named Antoine. Wanna taste the pastry, chocolate, croissant. Set swore with your bitch, cafe, yo, late. Who they fool, nigga, man, Francois. Who are you, nigga, ha ha ha. Miss one, miss young, miss cutie pie. Young newbie, young coochie tight. Young juicy, young Uzi Mike. Ride a tat, 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 knick, knack, kitty, pet, pet, pet. Silly cat, you don't have that scratch. How you do that, that, do that, that, that. 1991, my time has come. 099, my young time is done. Prima donna, my mind like a virgin. Private jets, my flights don't fly virgin. I sell you by, that's my version. Mommy tie these rhymes, it's my verses. Oh me, oh my, Luminati princess. Pyramid, one eye on my assets. Here it is, more copy, my progress. Peep my progress. Here it is, more copy, my progress. Peep my progress. Here it is, more copy, my progress. He took her to the Louvre. You want a chance with a younger, wanna ruin the wave. You wanna... Wanna tune up, please, and get the grands and a hundreds and a shoe with the bleed. And fit the grands and a hundreds and a loot of the beat. High class, no school, the tuition is free. Little BM, no fool, intuition is cheap. Give me the gym or the juice, I commission a fee. I make hits, motherfucker, never do it for free. Huh? Young tender from the NYC. No contender, none in my league. Young killer in the denims, young venom on the MIC. Young villain been developing a heat that's thick. Elite rap bitch, I call this in the beat that quick. Tip tipping on these niggas, suckin' T.I. shit. Cause you gon' be a bitch, nigga, I'ma be that bitch.
Nice!
The rumors and the doubt. Came in the game with a beat and a bounce. Never for the fame, my feet on the ground. Cloud number nine, headed to the stars. Maybe I ride with my mic and my bra. Maybe I recite in the raw. The appetite for life and the hunger for the more. The island of Manhattan, I was born in New York. City never slumbers. I would always dream and never sleep to the hundreds. Cocoa with the cream and abundance. $1 million, baby, you could get it if you want it.
NY rose me, most high chose me.
Hip-hop soul. Right, ladies and gentlemen, it's Friday night on the Hip-Hop Soul Show. It's myself, Boy Wonder.
Merch Millie in the building.
And Amina.
She's running late, ladies and gentlemen, but let's go. It's a vibe right now, ladies and gentlemen. Check us out. We're streaming on the YouTube. Let's hit them with some tropical vibes. Let's go. The sound of my own voice. Burning boy. If you ain't heard this album, where you been?
I know be one of those men with the Vieto to fuck yans, Jackam Nakbakuruba.
Tell him again.
Me, I know say everybody got to die one day, bury 6 feet under Kuluta.
Hip hop soul.
Whipped
in this
song. My brother, Jeez. Okay.
Hold tight, Nina Davis. Right about now, I feel like some jollof rice courtesy of the Niger family. Let's go!
As I know, you depend on dog. They put disrespect on dog. Then I should tell
you. He's now being hailed as the king of Afro beats. He's overtaken many, but there's none like this one.
Put your cap to the back. If you no say knack back, guru back. Cause I came with the gang. Then no say we back to the max. We no come here to come Calivant. At the tell by the man. Cause I wise like El Taliman. If you no think I'm well, you go hang. Then go won't carry chance. Where you give them spoil your dancers. For me that one no be my plans. Waiting the sun, waiting the play. I no pay attention, of course. Waiting you hear, waiting and talk. I'm watching my back and facing my front. True today, bitter, need no salt. Cause it no be rice and beans and bomb out. Me and my people done they consult. Make we they understand, waiting the sun. Ache, but we no go try you. Waiting the sun. Tell my brother, Jones, okay. Everything is okay, oh. Waiting the sun. Tobache,
quand on bat je salado, nothing is on. La patio, Tony qui m'asso, waiting to sun. Pick them one by one. Make me bust my gun. Poisonous like a long python. Gunfire in 911 guiding. We never like the sound of them sirens. They only respect the money and the violence. So I get to shoot them with team desert. I know be one of those men with the fear to do fuck yeah. Check I'm not back, group back. Me I know say everybody got to die one day. Buried 6 feet under Kuluta. May nobody tell my people. Make me try Kuluta. But if no be for the sake of one or two things, you self no say not down, you go down. Waiting the sun, waiting the play. And no pay attention, of course. Waiting you hear, waiting and talk. I'm watching my back and facing my front. True today, bitter, need to know so. Cause it no be rice and beans and bomb up. Me and my people done the cause up. Make we they understand, waiting the sun. Aje, but we no go try you. Waiting the sun. Say my brother Jehun's okay, everything is okay, oh. Waiting the sun. Toba je, kanto pa fe je, salad, oh. Nothing is on. La patro, Tony ki maso, oh. Waiting the sun. As I no fit depend on dog. They go disrespect on dog. Then I shoot them waiting the sun. So, they my own. And I no know waiting they come. You're waiting in vain. I'm about to get the game.
The way they act is the way, you know, that's the impact, the beautiful impact that we have on the people. There's a lot of music that's out right now, but
I Live UK,
it ain't life.
Changing the way you changing listen to radio. Yeah. Listen to radio.
She break her ways, I told it, pa. I don't mind if you go a low for pa. Dark skin girl like Lupita. I'm in a spaceship off like Jupiter.
And it's G.
If I ever done you wrong, you deserve it. Baby girl, the loving you deserve it. I've been joking her day and it was worth it. I've been joking her day and it was blue.
Baby, I'ma seal it top. Just for the bitch, I made her bend over. Said she wanna for me cause I'm in a rover. Got a split for Cali, need a lighter. No biting. Be careful girl, I'm in the mood, I'm vibing. If you with me, then you're winning, there's no doubting. She want me, cause my life so exciting.
Who's coming? Who's calling? Private caller, don't answer. Still on sighting, they just love typing. I don't like him, I'm up in the skin game, I'll be befriending. Only girl with style in my section. Only we knew how long I've been waiting. Never friend there, kick out that section. Yeah. She break her waist like Dolly Pop. I don't mind if you go a Lofo Pop. Dark skin girl like Lupita. I'm in a spaceship off like Jupiter. If I ever done you wrong, you deserve it. Baby girl, the loving you deserve it. I've been joking her day and it was worth it. I've been joking her day and it was.
I just want to look a favor. Baby, love until you're later.
The sounds of NSG, ladies and gentlemen, Lupita. Repita. Afro swing vibes on the hip hop soul show. Once again, it's myself, Boy Wonder. Merch Millie. And we got Amina.
She don't believe, but you're my man, so I ain't losing sleep. I call her my man, block text for the cheaper. Tell her I says this shit isn't yeah. Cheap now.
She break her waist like Dolly Parton. I don't mind if you go a Lofo Parton. Dark skin girl like Lupita. I'm in a spaceship off like Jupiter. If I ever done you wrong, you deserve it. Baby girl, the loving you deserve it. I've been joking her day and it was worth it. I've been joking her day and it was.
Rise on this side. Right on this, and she dislikes lies and flips. But the price I was legit. Them boy good guys, no violent kids. Yeah. She only acting like Tomb Raider. Come back, do a leap. She loving off my back, my persona. Drop father.
Body size 8, star sign cancer. Pull up on you in GTR, that's a fast car. Feel my niggas in the jail house. He was trapping in the night, that trap house. She black like Evs, sexy like Eva. Kind on the hood, just like do a leap. Log out muffin from birth, ask my mama. Make you walk every time that I step out. She break her waist like Dolly Parton. I don't mind if you go a Lofo Parton. Dark skin girl like Lupita. I'm in the space.
like Jupiter. If I ever done you wrong, you deserve it. Baby girl, the love you deserve it. I've been joking every day and it was worth it. I've been joking every day and it.
This is Hip Hop Soul Radio. We're taking it to Africa right about now. We need some sunshine.
I'm in love with plenty women.
Rima.
All of them. In no matter the shape or color, I go make sure say I must collect. I get one will be my sponsor. Get one where they call me honey. One where they do me winchy winchy. She they do like patience or soko. Wale, kala. Get in my room, make you lot on. Body they move like a python. Love where they giving me iron. Wale, kala. After the room to the parlor. Then make you pose for my cannon. Love where they boosting my iron. To Benin, I pray make a no go reply them. Never to be a no lobe oh, back or back to the matter oh. Since I de look at your picture oh, girl you go finish my data oh. I can't pet a pro koto makule. Mmm, I dey see girls from my ass block. Them anywhere me out oh. If they no do no be by force. Plenty way they will go conquer oh. They will go conquer. Enter the room, give me your phone. Make them no go see me for blood. Wale, kala. Get in my room, make you lot on. Body they move like a python. Love where they giving me iron. Wale, kala. After the room to the parlor. Then make you pose for my cannon. Love where they boosting my iron.
Brothers, happy belated Nigeria Independence Day. Myself, Boy Wonder.
We got Amina.
Merch Millie in the building. What we got next?
Hey! It's raining outside, but nothing can stop our rain inside. The Hip Hop Soul Show on iLive.
Do me, you got the way you do me. You do me pass it down now. This bed you make me feeling so, so great. I believe you magic. The thing you do me not the matter oh. I dey feel I make a maintain oh. Except for the bed do I be father oh. I'ma show my cool me down. Whoa, whoa, cool me down. bad. I'm all a she bad. Oh, 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 she bad. Oh, my baby, me she bad. Oh, 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 she bad. Oh, kilo, she bad. Oh, oh, she bad. Oh, my baby, me, oh, mommy, oh. I'ma show my cool me down. Whoa, whoa, cool me down, down, down. Yeah, yeah, cool me down. Whoa, whoa, cool me down. This one they do me like sun, I'ma do what I was scared for me. I'ma do what they for me. Plant the kiss above my heart, I know you love me.
Africa.
I was about to say, man, I miss you, Ghana. I mean, Nigeria. Happy independence, anyway.
Skip the fly, skip me die. It's just you and me. Underneath the stars, off the dark, getting juicy. The camera taking shots like a Uzi. Let some bark on them handlebars like a two-speed rolling. Her eyes change color like a moon ring. Indulging. I seen things only that the moon seen, the ocean. And wash away your sins for the moment. I grabbed her by her bosom and I told her. Shimmy, shimmy, y'all in the car till we blase. Give this chick my last name. Only hung a lineage, she innocent. I showed her the way of the Wave. Ooh, the night is getting younger. Tell me what you wanna do. Drop the One Tree Hill and sip some wine up on the roof. Pick up the guitar, you the one. Then I looked her in the eyes and I saw her. I'm a Gemini. Our energy never dies. Put tears to sleep and bend them in her eyes. She tattoos my skin with the print of her lips. When I'm with you, it's just us, nothing exists.
Miss you when I'm still with you. If we can't be together, I'd rather just Yashimitsu. Rather be it with you, but that's the naked truth. I just bear it all and said to you.
Spice with another lover.
I don't want another lover.
It's that kind of rainy weather where you just need that one special person by your side. It's the Hip Hop Soul Show, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ooh,
yeah, yeah.
We got Selecki.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
DJ
yeah, yeah,
yeah. Merch Melee. Amina said, I'm gonna like this one, and I think I already do.
Haven't seen you in a moment, you got me. Wanna come through, let me step in your yardie. Do what we do, let me touch your body. A gas. I said the colors you knew were so faded and ugly. Had to regroup, change formation, called Azzy. Please come true, cause the demons keep calling. A gas. They said, call on me. Call on me. Call on me.
I'll be there on the double O.
Call on me.
She said I'm a demon, I'm a Yoruba demon. But I'll go show that baby if you wanna, you know. Said I'm so hot and the boy goes demon. Coming as the K, aka Big Dreamer. I don't wanna party, I just really wanna cuddle. And I'm so weird, really living in a bubble. A girlie on my side, I don't really wanna trouble. But if you wanna fight, we can fight with your rumble, yeah. You already know I'm on fire. And my baby girl, I'm fire. And you don't wanna play with fire. With fire, suicide. And whenever I do you wrong. And I'm really sorry if I did you wrong. I will never leave and my word is born. Like tipping gold, real jiggas from, yeah.
She wants me to leave, never say yeah, yeah. Always begging, please, best believe, yeah, yeah. Got no pennies on underneath, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Baby, I'm so clean, Mr. She, yeah, yeah. All these magazines covers, please, yeah, yeah. Know I got you weak in the knees, yeah, 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 yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you didn't know, DJ Merch Millions is a convicted DJ, and you're hearing he's Selecki right now on the Hip Hop Soul Show.
Yo, all of us are DJing right now, you know. It's not DJ Merch Me. I'm just touching the buttons, man. It's all of us, man.
Tonight you get a preview of some of our favorite tracks, just what we're listening to right now, what we're grooving to, and just what we're in the mood for tonight, because it's Friday night.
Hello.
Let's go.
I wanna hear your bitch on me, baby. Even if you're nasty, baby. Tell him I got that for you. I promise it's so hard to do. I promise I got nothing to lose. I really wanna see you happy, baby. Just vibe with me, yeah, yeah. Can you just vibe with me, yeah, yeah. Can we say love, 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 love. Vibe with me, yeah. Oh. Can we say love, 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 love. I wanna hear your peace on me, baby. Even if you nasty, baby. Do you still love me? Do you even love me? Yeah, you used to touch me. You don't even wanna hug me. Now I told you I'm a smooth operator. Shawty like a super soaker. She ride me like a motorbiker. I make you want nobody else. Survive me, yeah, yeah. Can you survive me, yeah, yeah. Can we say love, 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 love.
Funny. And gentlemen, it's the Hip Hop Soul Show and iLive UK. It's myself, Boy Wonder.
Merch Millie.
Sorry, I just got a bit like seduced by your voices right now. What are you guys doing?
Oh, it happens. It happens. It happens. It happens. It happens. Hashtag iLive UK. Hashtag Hip Hop Soul. Hashtag it's wet outside and it's probably wet inside as well, oh ladies and gentlemen.
He's for hire, guys. Ooh. If you want to do a special message in a card or a special voice note or something, he's for hire.
Listen, I'm I'll send a vote. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, you get 10%. I'll send that voice note for your Valentine's, for your girl's birthday. Jeez. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, it's Friday night. It's not the best weather, but it don't matter. Whatever the weather, we're inside creating heat. We've all been selecting our little vibe for Friday night, ladies and gentlemen. Merch Millions on the buttons. We're streaming live. Yeah, so make sure you check us out on the iLive UK YouTube page. You can see us waving at you in the multiple cameras. It's me over here if you're watching, if you're seeing, it's me. The guy with the dreads and the bald head is Merch Millions. And then the girl in all black looking like a cat burglar is Amina. Hey, no, Amina, you've rebranded actually.
Oh yeah, yeah. For Mimi now, right?
Yeah, I
didn't have a choice, but I went with it. I liked it.
Mimi, yeah?
Yeah, do you know who gave me that name?
Talk to me.
So it was Heezy.
See, okay, how did that happen? Was it when he was at the show?
No, Heezy started calling me a Mimi because it's a spin on my name and a French word. Mimi means cute in French.
Oh,
so then it was
awesome.
Everyone just started calling me a Mimi, and now it's Mimi. And you know what? I like it.
I like that actually. Yeah, like it does ring a bell. But hey, if you want to change it on the poster, you got to pay the artist because we ain't changing it right now.
Yo, I'll do it myself.
All right. It's like Nike trying to just redo their logo again. Nah, we ain't doing that. I like Amina on the actual logo plates, but I call you Mimi on the airwaves. How about that?
That's cool with me.
Love it, love it. Guys, how's your week been, man? It's the Hip Hop Soul Show. It's Friday night. What kind of music are you playing in the background, man? I like that vibe.
What we got in the background right now? I think this is an Amina pick. Composure 2 by Odile.
Yeah, this is the tune.
Raise it up just a little bit. Just a little bit. Beautiful. I like that. Guys, I'm actually excited for the next couple of weeks. We got some exciting new DJs coming on board and some old ones as well. So we got DJ Hursty, your guy actually, I think.
Okay, yeah, DJ Hursty.
Yeah, how'd you know you're Hursty? Just quickly.
The socials, man. Internet, man. Oh. I mean, everybody off the internet, man.
I love that. And then the week after that, we got an old favorite of ours returning.
In Yoko
is returning.
I didn't even know this yet.
And Yoko is gonna be like, he's excited to come back, Amina, because I think with the rule of six and so on, we still might be able to squeeze in a guest for him as well in terms of one of his members of the collective. And after that, we got another return with one of my favorites, version 2.0.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
nice,
version 2.0.
Nice.
Coming with, you know, the he's coming with the Batman.
With the secret stash, yeah?
Yeah, he's coming with, no, he's partnering crime.
Oh.
Yeah, version 2.0 is Robin, and then he's Batman is coming with him now that he stays
Yoda,
in
Yoda.
London. The Yoda, that's right. He's, ooh! Played it. Can you just raise this, the background, please? Higher, higher.
Boy B. Brown's gonna come out now. Guys, the moves, they're happening. I better make space in case that hip thrust comes in.
You just splashed your soul glow on me, man.
Oh, sorry. Let me wipe it down. Wipe it down. Wipe it down. Oh, gosh.
Guys, you know what? After version 2.0, I think we should have another host takeover because I'm enjoying myself today.
I'm loving this.
You guys get to hear our music.
Exactly. It's so easy to do this. Why don't we book ourselves?
What we got coming up then?
I'll rinse them though with my selection, so you know. So.
We got plenty coming up. We got some UK hip hop soul sounds as well. We got our favorites like Davia Main. We got a guy that I've just been put on, Hold Tight Like Flow. Oscar, hashtag World Peace, Rags Originals, and a whole load of artists. I want to big up Roundtree, the producer, Bad Boy producer. I've got one of his tracks I want to play, Haley and Mira May. It's such a sick tune. Hold tight Roundtree on the buttons for that one. So yeah, we got a lot that we actually now want to promote UK wise, and I think this platform allows us to do so.
Yeah, we're gonna have a lot in the mix, a lot of artists that you might not have heard about before, but tomorrow we'll be sharing all the music that we play tonight with you, so watch out. There's gonna be a few gems on there, a few people you might not have heard of, a few classics. We got it all in the bag tonight.
Exactly. In fact, we're going to be sharing that 11:59 p.m. So as soon as the stroke of midnight hits, that playlist is going to be right there waiting for you. So guys, topic of the day.
Which one? Which topic? We got a lot to talk about.
Listen, I'm hearing cancel culture is cancelled, but then I'm also hearing cancel culture is strong. I'll tell you what I mean. If you're just listening in on the Hip Hop Soul Show, myself, Merch, Millie, and Amina, we were talking about the new Tory Lanez album. First of all, what do you think about it, guys, if you've heard it?
I haven't heard it, but I don't know if I should set it up like this. I'm not that much of a fan of Tory Lanez.
That's cool.
Well, I've never been one to like run to a Tory Lanez new release.
To be honest, neither was I. Like, the singles here, there, everywhere. I didn't ever take time to listen and sit down for a whole album, you know.
Wow, I'm a big Tory Lanez fan, man. Even before this, man.
But at the moment, he's in a bit of a debacle because, as you all know, unless you've been, you know, had no Wi-Fi or data, he's basically had a bit of a case thrown at him for allegedly shooting another celebrity by the name of Meg Thee Stallion in a vehicle. There's a video footage or CCT footage from a helicopter, police helicopter, that shows her limping out of what seems to be his car, limping out, and apparently it's after she had been shot, allegedly, by Tory in the car. Now, she kind of kept quiet for a while on socials, let everybody else kind of do their assuming and gossiping, and then she finally did come out and say, yep, it was him who shot me. Yada yada yada. He then releases an album out of nowhere.
He went quiet for 2 months.
Wow. Probably working on the album.
Yeah.
But those 2 months, he was working, because when he came out with the album after the 2 months of not saying anything or addressing anything, he seems to be addressing all the rumors, allegations on the album.
He snapped on a lot of people, man.
He did that in 2 months.
And really? I've got to say, content wise Amina, if you just hear a couple of tracks,
it's very high quality.
And it just seems to be so legit that I got to say, me personally, I believe what he's saying in terms of there's other people that have got facts, and in other words, I didn't do what you lot think I did. I don't know how you want to paint that, but he's basically saying, how are you going to cancel me if you don't know the truth? And I tried to protect people. People are, you know, doo-dooing on me. I thought I had real friends, but guess not. So it just kind of goes to show that the 2 months that he was putting away, not really saying anything, he was kind of scoping and seeing who would come to his aid. Who's his real friends in all of this drama? And mostly what the truth is. Like, to this day, I don't really know, unless he actually comes out and
says it. Has he given an alternative story? Because Meg Thee Stallion's come out and given a plausible story, and the way she delivered it on IG, I was like, actually, I could see this happening. I could see this playing out in the way that she said, and I kind of believe her.
I mean, you know, when you only hear from one side, you're going to have to, obviously, that's all you can go by, you know? And he hasn't really said it outright, but in the songs, he's literally saying, it's not what you guys think.
Are you sure? That sounds like someone just trying to throw a lot of information out there to cover up what's happening.
It could be that.
I don't have a defense, but I'm just going to be like, oh, I have no friends, blah, blah, blah.
I'm one that hates subliminals. I'm not going to lie. I absolutely, when somebody's trying to get the truth out, I do dislike subliminals and little underhanded kind of comments that don't really mean yes or no or whatever, whatever.
One of the lines he said in the song was like, I could have made the shooter go blah, 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 something like that.
Do you know what the worst thing about trying to address rumors in songs? Metaphors, similes. That will always throw you. Yeah, when a rapper is good with words, as Tory Lanez undoubtedly is, if you listen to the actual content and music selection as well, it's amazing. Yeah, but honestly, the subliminals and the metaphors and the similes, it doesn't wash with me in terms of, did you do it, yes or no?
Yeah, give us facts.
Give us something. Yeah, and maybe come away from the music and just say it outright, just like Meg did. You know, you can't, no one can take your words out of context when you say it as it is without kind of putting it in a music video or in a song. And, you know, it's just apparently cancel culture is, according to what you saw in the blogs, they're still on his back.
Yeah, they're at him hard. They're blackballing him like 6ix9ine. How they did 6ix9ine, man?
Unfortunately, with a reputation like his as well, it's easier to believe he may have done something like that.
Yeah.
Right?
So it doesn't help him. Meg's lying right now.
Yeah, exactly.
She's the victim, you know?
So she's the victim. She's got a story. He's the accused. He doesn't have a story. He's put an album out and he's got a bit of a history.
Which is fire. I mean, you know, he's only lost, was it 100k followers?
From what I've seen, yeah.
He blessed us all quarantine with quarantine radio.
That's true.
I don't think
he did something big there.
He did.
Yeah.
But I really don't think this guy is cancelled as of yet. I think he's on the border, and people are just gonna have to wait and see. I mean, we all saw how Chris Brown turned it around. You know.
You know what?
He definitely
true.
Turned
if he
it
turned
around.
That around, Tory Lanez can turn this around.
Yeah, you know, and there's. I mean, we're even talking. If we want to talk cancel culture, I'll list a few things that happened in just before we go into our break. Justin Bieber getting caught on video saying the N-word.
Yeah.
Post Malone saying the N-word. Suddenly, okay, it was a while ago. Doesn't take from the fact that it was quite harming and damaging. And they are part of black music and black culture, undoubtedly.
Yeah.
But somehow they made it through. They made it through the smoke.
Bieber's got fantastic PR though. Whoever his PR team are, for them to bring it back from that, you know what? Mini clap for
that's Johnny Cochran maneuvers right
that
there.
Was. And they came back with the album. Wasn't it the album where Royal Family were dancing?
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about. After that, they came out with that album. And he was like, okay, yeah, you got to like this.
Yeah, no. You know what? If you guys can forgive those two, then regardless of what happens, whether Tory did it or didn't do it, I give him 6 months. You got to give him 6 months. Yeah, and then I want to see him back in all your good books. If you guys can forgive two white males for saying the N-word, then you guys can no way try to cancel guy like Tory Lanez. He gave you quarantine no, radio. Come right, on. Then.
I just want to hear the story because it's sick how one of them have to be lying. Like,
Yeah.
How can two big celebs like this and one of them actually bold-faced lying? Like,
there's only one person who shot you. It's either someone else or him.
Yeah.
Or maybe yourself. Maybe they were both tussling
they
with the gun.
They said they were drunk. They said they were all drunk.
Oh, man.
I don't know, man.
That's the worst thing. This is the Hip Hop Soul Show, ladies and gentlemen. We're just debating the album, Tory Lanez album. If you guys haven't heard it, just give it a listen.
Y'all want to hear a track before we...
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Hip Hop Soul Show.
Just the intro.
As it's unfolding, it's like...
Fuck Tory Lanez, okay? Now it's time for you to be
rolled. On social media.
You are the alleged shooter of Megan Thee Stallion.
Instagram, in the pool with Kylie Jenner.
Is she backtracking with what she said originally? It's, you know, maybe that's why they don't have a report.
Donkey today.
Some bitch is trying to take up a Tory and it's more to the story. Bitch, it ain't nothing
Tory
to the story.
Tory Lanez not allowed in a lot of places. She's going to get deported. Yeah.
Donkey today for Friday, August 21st, goes to Daystar Peterson.
So they got pulled over and she had been shot already.
Great. Well, look, looking at the police and then
niggas
shot
like that, you a sucker. He's the king sucker.
We
he's
gotta
the, he's
talk
the
about
biggest
Tory
sucker
Lanez
in the
Stallion.
Cass is looking for you, dog.
Because the police came out saying, we didn't even know she was shot.
That's who I believe. Man, the best thing for Tory Lanez is for real, he needs to just be gone.
Done with this. You gotta know the truth.
Listening to iLive Radio, changing the way you listen to radio. iLive Radio.
You're listening to iLive Radio.
This is Lisa Banton, and you're listening to iLive Radio, changing the way you listen to radio.
Hey, this is music producer Reggie Marks, and you're listening to iLive Radio, changing the way that you listen to radio.
This is Noel Gordine. You're listening to iLive Radio, changing the way you listen to radio.
Hip.hop.soul.
It's your boy Merch Millions.
It's your girl Jen.
Boy Wonder.
And Amina.
Every Friday, 9 p.m. till midnight.
We play soulful hip-hop, neo-soul, alternative hip-hop and R&B.
With exclusive edits and remixes.
Check us out at vibeldn.com. Hip-hop soul radio on iLive UK. Changing the way you listen to radio.
Hip-hop soul.
Hip-hop soul.
Hip-hop soul.
Hip.hop.soul.
You're listening to iLive Radio. Changing the way you listen to radio. iLive Radio.
Never change, this is Jay every day.
I never change,
this is Jay every day.
I never change,
this is Jay. Oh. I am a rock representer, oh, summer to winter, oh, dead or alive, 24/7, 365, one CD of 360 pies. What's up to Ian Kirk? Welcome home to Taj. But no amount of money ruin this thing of ours. We run streets like drunks, watch street lights. Colliding with life as we speak. We knee deep in coke, we keep deep in ice. We flood streets with dope, we keep weed to smoke. We all fish, better teach your folk. Give him money to eat, the next week he's broke. Just when you sleep, he's reaching for your throat. Word on the street, you reap what you sow. Not out of fear, but love, love for the game. Rock family first, we never change, man.
Fucking with crime, cause crime pays us.
hustling, same clothes for days.
I never change.
I'm too stuck in my ways.
Who you know, like hoes.
I'm still fucking with crime, cause crime pays.
Out hustling,
same clothes for days.
I never change.
I'm too stuck in my ways.
What's up to my Miami and St. Thomas connects? I never mention your name, I promise respect. Death before dishonor, correct? Yep, that's what you promised me. Sister Bomber League, along with, if we stay strong, we can get paper longer than Pippin's arms. Plead the fifth when it comes to the fam. I'm like a dog, I never speak, but I understand. Where my dogs at? Where my soldiers at war? Where your balls at? Whoa, gotta pause that. Lost 92 bricks, had to fall back. Knock a nigga off his feet, but I crawl back. Had A1 credit, got more crack. From the first to the fifth, gave it all back. If I'm not a hustler, what you call that? This is before rap, this is all fact. I never change.
I'm still fucking with crime, cause crime pays. Out hustling, same clothes for days.
I
never change, I'm too stuck in my ways. I'm still fucking with crime, cause crime pays.
I never change.
Out hustling, same clothes for days.
I never change.
I'm too stuck in my ways.
The streets robbed me, wasn't educated probably. Well, fuck y'all, I needed money for Atari. Was so young, my big sis still playing with Barbie. Young brother, big city, 8 million stories. Old heads taught me, youngin', walk softly. Carry a big clip that'll get niggas off me. Keep coke and coffee, keep money smelling morphy. Chains is cooler cop, but more important is lawyer fees. That's how it is now, that's how it always be. I never change, this is always me. From the womb to the tomb, from now to my doom. Drink army from one cup, pass it around the room. That's the ritual. Big Rand, I ain't forget you, fool. And all that bullshit you tryna get through. This is crew love, move music or move drugs. Rival crews, get your black suits up. I never change.
I'm still fucking with crime, cause crime pays. Out hustling, same clothes for days.
I never change.
I'm too stuck in my ways.
I never change.
I'm still fucking with crime, cause crime pays. Out hustling, same clothes for days.
I never change.
I'm too stuck in my ways.
This is Jay every day. Who you know, like ho? Nickel.
This is Hip Hop Soul Radio on iLive UK every Friday, 9 p.m. till midnight.
We at war. We at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we at war with ourselves. Now let me hear this. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to bring me down. Know what the Midwest is, young and restless, but restless.
Nigga.
Might snatch your necklace and next these.
Nigga.
Might check your Lexus. Somebody tell these
nigga
who Kanye West is. I walk through the valley of the shower where death is. Top floor, if you alone to leave you breathless. Try to catch it. It's kinda hard getting choked by the dictus. Yeah, now check the method. They asking us questions, harassing, arrest us, saying we eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast. Y'all eat pieces of shit? What's the basis? We ain't going nowhere but got suits and cases. A truck full of coke, rental car from Avis. My mama used to say, only Jesus could save us. Well, mama, I know I act the fool, but I'll be gone till November, I got packs to move. Show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. Pray is at my feet, don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I can do now to right my wrong. I wanna talk to God, but I'm afraid his ways moving so long. God, show me the way. The devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me.
killers, murderers, drug dealers, even the strippers. To the victims of welfare, fear we living in hell here. Hell yeah. Wanna see thee more clearly. I know he hear me when my feet get weary. We're the almost nearly extinct. We rappers as role models. We rap, we don't think. I ain't here to argue about his facial features or here to convert atheists into believers. I'm just trying to say the way school need teachers. Calculate need the regions. That's how I need Jesus. Here go my single dog, radio needs this. They didn't give up about anything except for Jesus. It means gun, sex, lies, videotape. If I talk about God, my record won't get played. Well, if this take away from my sins, if the body take away from my ears, I hope it take away from my sins. Bring the day that I'm dreaming about. Next time I'm in the club, everybody screaming out. God, show me the way. The devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now.
Gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Cutie the bomb, met her at a beauty salon with a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said, I can tell you rock, I can tell by your charm. Fives, girls, you gotta fly, I can tell by your charm and your arm. But I'm looking for the one, have you seen her? My second told me she have an ass like Serena, Trina, Gina, for Lopez, four kids. I gotta take all they bad out to show biz. Okay, get your kids, but then they got their friends. I pulled up in the Benz, we all got her in. They all went to den, and then I had to pay. If you f***ing with this girl, then you better be paid. You know why? Take too much to touch her. From what I heard, she got a baby by Buster. My best friend said she used to f*** with Usher. I don't care what none of y'all say, I still love her. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Come on, get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. 18 years, she got one of your kids, got you for 18 years. I know somebody paying child support for one of his kids. Baby mama car crib is bigger than his. You would see him on TV any given Sunday. Win a Super Bowl and drive off in a Hyundai. She was supposed to buy your shorty Tyco with your money. She went to the doctor, got lipo with your money. She walk around looking like Michael with your money. Should've got that insured Geico for your money. If you ain't no punk, holla, we want prenup. We want prenup, yeah. That's something that you need to have. When she leave your work, she gon' leave with half. 18 years, and on her 18th birthday, he found out he wasn't his. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Now I ain't saying you a gold digger, you got knees. You don't wanna do the smoke, he can't buy weed. You go out to eat, he can't pay, y'all can't leave. It's just is in the back, you gotta roll up your sleeves. But while y'all watching, watch him. He gon' make it to a Benz out of that Datsun. He got that ambition, baby. Look at his eyes. This week he mopping floors, next week is the fries. So stick by his side. I know it's dude calling, and yeah, that's nice. And y'all can keep calling and trying, but you stay right, girl. And when he get on, he leave your ass for a white girl. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. And that is the story of
the fly. Nobody can touch you. Nobody. Fly. Nobody can touch you.
Ain't no question, ain't no conspiracy.
your boy Merch Millions, and you're listening to Hip Hop Soul Radio.
Me no conversate with the fake, that part. All my bitches independent bitches, that part. I just want the paper, that part. All my bitches flavor, that part, that part, that part, that part, ayy. That part. Bang this shit in the hood one time, little bitch, I'm back and bobbing. Tell that ugly bitch to move away, I need more options. Broke then fix your pockets, all I do is profit. Quarter million switching lanes, that part. Bet my bitch move the same old thing, that part. 405 with the gun off said, that part. AM still tryna make that play. Rich or poor, nigga, choose your fave. Style on top of style, nigga. 5 years of being rich, nigga. Drove beamers down feed, nigga. Push Porsches down Broadway. I been diving in different halls, nigga. Got a chain that's worth the rolls, nigga. Got an engine back with the top in it, nigga. Driving it like it's a bomb in it. Me no conversate with the fake, that part. All my bitches independent bitches, that part. I just want the paper, that part. All my bitches flavor,
yeah.
That part, that part, that part, that part. Ay.
Okay, 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 okay.
That part.
Beggars can't be choosers, bitches ain't Chipotle. Nigga with an attitude, I feel like O'Shea. Walking, living legend, man, I feel like Kobe. Kobe. I just left the strip club, got some glitter on me. Wifey gonna kill me, she the female OJ. Y'all don't feel me, man, this ain't okay. Four seasons, take a shower, new clothes, I'm reloaded. Rich niggas still eating catfish. That bitch ain't really bad, that's a catfish. If I walk up out of Sassman, had a paparazzi doing backflips. If I lay you down on the mattress, blow the back out to your backless. Think we already established. She just got them done, bra strapless. Yeah. Okay, 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 okay.
That part.
Beggars can't be choosers, bitches ain't your partner.
That part.
Nigga with an attitude, I feel like O'Shea.
That part.
Walking, living legend, man, I feel like Kobe.
That part. Me no conversate with the fake, that part. All my bitches independent bitches, that part. I just want the paper, that part. All my bitches flavor, that part, that part, that part, that part, ayy. That part. Bang this shit in the hood one time, little bitch, I'm back and bobbing. Tell that ugly bitch to move away, I need more options. Broke then fix your pockets, all I do is profit. Few million made and still ain't changed, that part. Me, my girl got matching bling, that part. I'ma get so blowed, I'ma lose my brain, that part. Me and XO, only thing go straight. Need me a bitch that'll go both ways. Style on top of style, nigga. Since a youngin' I wanted the ball, nigga. Had a pistol in my drawers, nigga. When I was broke, I had the sauce, nigga. Got a Chevy beside the side on it. Honey's supposed to dang the things on it. Got a chopper to stand and fight to. I put your own drop down beside you. Me no conversate with the fake, that part. All my bitches independent bitches, that part. I just want the paper,
that part.
All my bitches flavor,
that part. Look at him now. Wearing a mask, and now he's got COVID-19. Hold tight, Trump. What did you say?
Did you just say hold tight, Trump?
Yeah. Trump
and his wife.
On you.
Tested positive.
Shame on you.
Big news.
Joe Biden is laughing at your ass right now, Trump. I told him he should have covered up. He didn't listen. Now look. He's got that COVID.
I think he's the biggest, best marketer. Like, probably gave it to himself on purpose.
Listen, I've been hearing that.
He's the best marketer, man.
What's that gonna do for him? It's not gonna sell him any more votes.
It'll give him more time.
Oh, he ain't got that. He ain't got that when you got the COVID.
You know the election's next month. They might push everything back.
Ooh, they're definitely not doing that. Remember, he's looking to work from his office. He's looking to do what everyone's doing, working from home. Yeah, that WFH.
He's getting sympathy calls and cards. And
not from the voters. I'll tell you that now. The Republicans, maybe. And
you're
And you know, all the other people.
He's got fans.
He ain't got fans like Joe Biden fans.
Nah, you're joking.
Trust me, the Republicans are moving over to the Democrats. They ain't trying to mess with Trump no more.
What you know about American politics anyway, man?
I watch CNN. I watch the internet. I got the internet.
But yo, it's absolutely amazing how that one thing has finally hit a member of the White House, like the senior most member of the White House. That was, I was waiting for it to happen, but I was just thinking, he is Neo with the dodging. Like, he'd been dodging this thing, just being reckless and not actually caring. And then,
what do you mean?
For example, he'd always mock everyone wearing a mask. He'd say that it's, you know, obviously in the earlier stages he was saying it wasn't that serious.
Come on.
But now look, exactly.
It's a bee.
That's it. That's what it is. That's exactly what it is. It came back to bite him on the behind, and it couldn't have happened at a more convenient time for Biden. Right after, I believe a day after, the debate. Yeah. That's crazy. And obviously, if it is for PR marketing reasons and it is all a stunt, again, I don't see how it benefits him.
Like, he's in every headline right now. Like,
but even though
he was before, he's in.
I don't
extra
see
coverage,
how that
extra coverage. Right now.
Do you know what? There's a thing called there's a marketing term for it.
No such thing as bad publicity.
No, listen, when something has to move over, like. Does a translation, I think it's called, when does that translate to votes? That him having COVID, do you think that translates to votes?
I think he'll get some kind of sympathy. I think it might bring up more fervor in his existing fans.
We're
they'll be
get
like
through this together.
I think
gonna get through this together. We're strong, America. Hey, but it's a good segue into some British politics. What do y'all think about that rule of six?
Listen.
Oh my god.
Does it make sense? What about the 10 p.m. curfew we got?
Nothing about those rules makes sense right now.
Nada.
They like some of them contradict each other. It just doesn't make it doesn't make sense to me. It's like, does it equate to fun? Okay, cut it. Okay.
Yeah.
Does it ruin people?
It backfired actually, because everyone's spilling into the subways after the clubs.
They're
condensing the times, because they're still going to go to the bar. So now they're just condensing the times of when everyone has to be there and has to leave at the same time.
It backfired.
Look,
yeah.
You can go to work. You can be around how many people, correctly distance or whatever. You can be crammed in a train. Mm-hmm. You can be crammed in a bus, whatever. Uh-huh. But you can't be around more than six people at a time if you're enjoying yourself.
How sway?
This goes perfectly into the question, a little topic you're about to ask us about with the six. Boy Wonder.
So yeah, if, for example, there's brunches everywhere.
Let's turn this into a fun topic.
So right now, there's a brunch tomorrow. You've got to go
brunches.
With about 100. You've got to go with just five of your friends, including you. Wherever you're going, you're going to make sure you want to turn the F up, because you got to be home by 10. But you got to leave by 10. So you're going to look to make that the most littest brunch that you've ever been to. If you could choose any five friends, celebrities, dead or alive,
ooh,
who would you choose as your five friends to go with you to a brunch or a sip and stroke? So when we go around saying, which is the loudest table, we want to see the liveliest table. Which would you choose, Amina, to go with you as your five most lit friends?
I didn't know
lit, lit in different terms, yeah? So these are the first five names that came to mind for celebrities, yeah?
Yeah.
So I've always just wanted to spend a day with Smino.
Okay.
Why? He just seems like he'll be a laugh. I don't know why. He just cracks me up. Smino, I mean, he's silly. Like, so Smino, then Anderson Park.
Okay.
Rihanna's got to be there because I just love her. Pharrell. Yeah,
she'll get definitely lit.
And probably Koji.
Koji Radical?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's my five.
Okay.
Koji. First that sprung to mind.
All right. Hold tight, Koji Radical. You were looking tired when I saw you, but I hope I hope you're more lit.
Koji, you're lit.
On this imaginary brunch that we would be choosing. Merch Million, who would you choose?
Man, I'm going to be rolling with the mandem, you know what I'm saying? Scoping out
Six
the honeys in that. Come on.
That's right. Come on.
All right, man. First, number one for me would be Mike Tyson. You know what I'm saying, man? Mike Tyson gonna be lit.
Oh, I picked all singers, didn't I? Artists.
You know what? My list is mostly comedians. Like,
I like that.
Tyson's hilarious. Dave Chappelle's my number two.
Oh, yeah, good choice.
He's just gonna have me rolling. Mike Epps.
Yeah.
He's gonna have me rolling. Gang. I watched his comedy special like twice this week.
Oh, he's funny, good, yeah.
Cat Williams.
Oh, man.
I'm rolling with comedians.
He's going to get drunk at the table, cause fights. It's going to be mad. But who else?
All right, last one. Y'all not going to believe this, but I have to know the story. So it's going to be with Tory Lanez.
No. I thought you were going to say OJ.
OJ. Oh,
quarantine.
Nah, man. It'll be with Tory, man. He got to tell us all the story, man.
No, for real. I like that one. That's a lit table right there.
Yeah, yeah,
what's
yeah.
Yours?
That's actually
what's
a
yours,
lit
Miranda?
Table. Mine would be Lil Jon.
Yeah.
What? No, he'd definitely have to be there because he's flipping loud. Yeah. SSE Fat Boy.
Okay.
Yeah, he's a YouTube comedian / actor. Just because he looks like he is a flipping turn up guy. DC Young Fly, because he just looks like he would be the show. He looks like he legit would be the show. Dennis Rodman.
Fuck you mean.
This guy's got the sickest accent.
Fuck
impressions. So Dennis Rodman. And definitely, I don't want to cheat and say someone who's not with us anymore, but I'll definitely have to say someone like, who's that guy? Oh, flipping. Yes, that's it. The Public Enemy guy. Flipping.
Flavor Flav.
Flavor Flav with the big ass clock. Just because I reckon that he would be able to just. They'd make it their own. If you ever go to an event and you've got lit friends, you know this because they're the ones who look like, if nobody else was there, they'd make it a vibe anyway. Mm-hmm. So that's my top five that I would take on my table of six.
Alright.
Yeah, so yeah.
I think I got the littest table, though.
You
real,
think? No, yeah, I think my guy's trash table, yours. Man. I think my guy's trash yours. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Hip Hop Soul Show on iLive UK. It's myself, Boy Wonder.
Merch Millie.
And Amina.
We'll be getting into some music right now.
Let's go into some music right now, man. Let's go.
Get it popping, man. Mike Jenkins, right quick. I got that fear guy too. Me invested that first quarter advance from BMI 2. 1967 Mustang is DIY 2. Bought it for 5 racks. Put 25 in it. Got a new bitch with a shoe switch. Now it's me and my boo. Typed it in all capitals. Maximizing capital. Business ain't capital. Remember, I spoke in lowercase. I do everything on accident. Don't ask me how. Gordon Ramsay instructed cooking. Didn't need no instruction booklet. I just did my fucking thing. I ain't get no fuck who looking. Told him I wasn't never lacking. How you let him sucker punch you? Tell him niggas air clapping. Heard it rocking airwear. Niggas don't know where it happened. Heard it cost some everything just to be out there capping. Heard it's a new era now. Heard them niggas still clapping. So these niggas still acting. Wow. Game don't switch. You know this. Shit don't stop. Money gon' come. Money gon' go. Somebody cashing it if it drop. Game don't switch. Shit don't stop. Come on, man. You know that. Hey. Game don't switch. You know this. Shit don't stop. Money gon' come. Money gon' go. Somebody cashing it if it drop. Game don't switch. Shit don't stop. Come on, man. You know that.
This is Hip Hop Soul on iLive UK.
Oh babe, oh babe, you've been on my mind, just an old flame, old flame. I left you behind, but all of it'll end the other day. Maybe you don't need to stay away, I'm just wondering what you would say. That you're okay. Would you prefer it if I go ghost and let you go your own way? Can I call you on your birthday just to make sure that you're okay? Got the number to your old phone, but is it working?
Calling for no reconciliation. I just wanna tap in and see how you've been. I waited for an adequate amount of time to give us both some space. I think it's been good for us to stay up out the way, but it can't hurt to check up on an ex. Not to flex, but to put the hurt to rest. For maturity to test, so I'm calling to say, are you okay on your special day?
Can I call you on your birthday? Just to make sure that you're okay, okay. Would you prefer it if I go ghost and let you go your own way? Can I call you on your birthday?
Can I call you
just to make sure that you're okay,
okay.
Got the number to your old phone. That you're okay,
you're okay.
Would you prefer it if I go,
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 and let you go your own way? Can I call you on your birthday just to make sure that you're okay?
It's your boy Merch Millions, and you're listening to Hip Hop Soul Radio.
It's in the middle of the night, yeah. Lights up, but I need a night, yeah. Looking for the message you don't type back. Ignoring all the signs, I do me like that. Why do me like that? Ignoring all the signs, I do me, yeah. Why do me like that, yeah? Why you do me like that, yeah? I hate the fact that you don't fight back. Me, I need a fire with a lighter. Crazy girls, you better call they bite back. I can see the roof fire in your eyes, yeah. Look at you, be passive and aggressive, know you like that. Try to resist, but you'll be right back. Try to resist, but you'll be right back. Try to resist, but you'll be
it's right in the middle back of the night, yeah. Light up, double, I need the night, yeah.
Looking for the message you don't take back. Ignoring all the signs that do me like that, yeah. It's in the middle of the night, yeah. Light up, double, I need the night, yeah. Looking for the message you don't take back. Ignoring all the signs that do me like that. Why do me like that?
All I really want is all your time. I can never get enough, yeah, you're always on my mind,
Did it when you run like all the time. Caught a real vibe, it's hard to find, You always busting up my line. Say I act suspicious when you see me online. I don't know what to tell you, it comes with a lifestyle.
Yeah, wanna leave, but can I cut ties? Tiptoe, running on a low, you can feel me. Open all your doors, show me your flaws if you will. Give you what I love, give you all I can give.
It's in the middle of the night, yeah.
cause I do me like that. Yeah. Why do me like that?
You're listening to Hip Hop Soul Radio, where we play neo-soul, alternative hip-hop and R&B, soulful hip-hop, with exclusive edits and remixes.
House party.
We gon' turn this bitch up like we Dr. Dre.
It's feeling like the summertime and this is my song. Ain't nothing wrong with a house party. Party. It's feeling like summertime and this is my song. Ain't nothing wrong with a house party. A house party. Yeah, stop my homies in the party. No, we ain't sipping your Bacardi. Got the burner in the trunk if you start shit. Just playing games like Atari. Boogie in with gangsters and strippers. Can't forget the models and hipsters. Rolling up weed with my niggas. We just trying to meet some new bitches. Pull up to the club till midnight. Real niggas don't. Pull up to the club till midnight. Real niggas know. Ain't nothing wrong with a house party. Ain't no. Ain't nothing wrong with a house party. It's feeling like the summertime and this is my song. Ain't nothing wrong with a house party. Party. It's feeling like the summertime and this is my song. Ain't nothing wrong with a house party. Yeah, a house party.
Off work early, it's time to party. Thank God it's Friday, I can go out and play. We ain't tryna start shit, not hardly.
I probably pull up to the spot hella tardy. Puffin' on strong, you know, we got the Bombay. No matter what a hater, nigga gon' have something to say. Niggas girlfriends trippin' off of Molly. She single for the night, actin' hella naughty. Me, her, and her best friend, it's three the hard way. She let me hit it fast, like a Ferrari. And now she love me, I'm like, that's what they all say. But I can't take you home, girl, I'm sorry. Now I'm hella paranoid, hella paranoid. Hoes keep calling my phone. I think it's time I go home. But next weekend is on.
It's feeling like the summertime, and this is my song. Ain't nothing wrong with a house party. A house party. It's feeling like the summertime, and this is my song. Ain't nothing wrong with a house party. A house party.
A nigga slump leaning on a little hottie. And she just called me boo, that's my goddy. Man, I'ma take a pretty ass shopping. But she can't get nothing but a keychain and some fucking Nikes. Who left the food table all sloppy? Man, you getting blunt, guts all in the high winds. Man, niggas ain't shit. And bitches probably worse once they turn. But we gon' make it work, this shit poppin'. Now homies got the poppin'. I ain't even gotta say it if you got me. Man, I hate it when the phone is on me, spot me. Hit me with the music trippin', let me use your spot. Ah, let it go, let it go. Man, it's always a tick. There they go, there they go,
there they go. All the world, hey, 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 look at that bitch. Oh, hey, this is busting. Hey, man, I was trying to spend the night. Man, I was trying to spend the night. Now I gotta go home.
You know what I mean? We can't say it. It's feeling like the summertime, and this is my song. Ain't nothing wrong with a house party. A house party. It's feeling like the summertime, and this is my song. Ain't nothing wrong with a house party. A house party.
Hip hop soul.
Hip hop soul.
It's right there for me and my
mind, and that's why I love you, yeah. Because people can consume my love in the wrong way, so I send it up at night, at night, at night. Girl, I'm so hard to find. Just when you think you found it, your eyes, it blinds. So be careful where you look for love. Just be careful where you look for love. Real love's so hard to find. Just when you think you found it, the illusions in your eyes, it blinds us all. So be careful where you look for love. Just be careful where you look for love.
Yeah. Yo, that's why I let the moon shine. Cause through the time I've been confused on how to move. Stuck in between what wasn't and what could be the truth, huh? Still not trying to escape the demons in my room. You see, it's no change, driving me learning to maintain. Yo, and how could anybody else for pain when they brainwash us and watch us every time we make exchanges to slave? Locked in a box and use our minds just to escape all the same. I'm tired of the pain, love is blind to the flame. That's why I look up never high behind the skies in the rain. Promises cooked up, exercising through denying the pain. That's why I look for ways to find whatever lies in the rain. Cause shit changed. I don't blame my father for lamping. I believe that helped. With me trying to grow, it's just still trying to grow as myself. So understand it when I'm stranded, taking chances. No, I need that. Fall flat on my back, cause just relax and keep your seat back. Cause when you think, that's when you let time run and escape with your mind. Loving, that's what you think. So what you think? If love was easy to find, we wouldn't need it to complete our lives. So,
please the moon, please the stars, please the sun.
iLive UK, changing the way you listen to radio.
Flash out sin makes for broken bones. I see right through you, baby. Now don't you let me stop you. You can do bad all by yourself. I know you don't need no. You on a pedestal, and problems I got several. What you think of me, I'll never know. Baby, let your color show. If I learn the valleys, then the hills might fall.
If I learn, I just might know.
If I look, I might find tomorrow. Always use a little more. Cause with you, baby, I'm never sure. I could always use a little more. Oh, 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 oh.
You weigh me down, bricks by the ton. Lost cause, mistaken for a muse. Flying too close to the sun. Oh, Icarus, like bliss. This can be life.
problems, I got several. What you think of me, I never know. Baby, let your color show.
Yeah, all my life, all my life, I just wanted something nice, and you just might make a fine addition. I think I had a premonition. I saw you from a distance, and in an instant you became a person of interest. You were my world, my life, my time, my charm. What happened to you? I never meant to do you no harm. I wanted good for myself, and I swear to God you were the best thing. But I'm moving on, if that's okay. And for now I think I
put you on a pedestal. And problems I got several. What you think of me, I never know. Baby, let your color show. I put you on a pedestal. Problems I got several. What you think of me, I never know. Baby, let your color show. Trophies, if I learn the values, then the girls might fall.
I Live UK, changing the way you listen to radio. Listen to radio. Listen to radio.
I'll be there to hold you down. I got the remedy. So come smoke with me, girl. Just call me when you need me, and I'll be around. We have a little something to get you by. Whenever you feel down, I'll be on call. Just in case of an emergency, I can tell her we can burn a tree. Why don't you come and get high with me? Girl, when you're ready, you know I'll be there.
Yeah, looking at this payphone like Tyrone ain't answering. Screw facing, hold your tongue like shoelace. You kill your high, your flight cancel, man. Relax your mind and let your conscience be free. Then back rubs, you zone out. The bathtub's running deep and smoke clouds will make the pain go. And 3 years of solid stress, it rocked my brain low. You held me down like baptism. Rainy days attacked to bring the whole stash with him. Road trees, Tyler Daly singing out, out. And your phone's ringing out, yeah.
You know I'll be there.
Trust me.
I'll be there to hold you down. I got the remedy. So come smoke with me, girl.
Yeah, we're flying 30,000 feet high. Garnet silk on the tape deck. Serenade the neighbors, smoke your paycheck. Now lay your head on my pillow, we giggle at the ceiling. And rock the boat, we're at the middle and give you that healing. I'm pulling ass out the ziplock, I'm smoking to my lips out. I'm killing roaches like your mama's flip-flops. She threw my weed out, I threatened to leave her. Cause if I can't smoke none, then she can't either.
Just call me when you need me, and I'll be around. With a little something to get you high. Whenever you feel down, I'll be on call. Just in case of an emergency, I can chill and we can burn a tree. Why don't you come and get high with me? Girl, when you're ready, I'll be there to hold you down. I got the remedy. So come smoke with me, girl.
Don't forget to check out hip.hop.soul on Instagram.
Hey up there, I'm on my way up. Tell the radio to play us. Blame it on a place I grew up. Hit that landmine, then I blew up.
I Live Radio. Radio, supporting independent artists from around the globe.
This is Chuck Ola, and you're listening to I Live Radio. Changing the way you listen to radio.
Hey, this is Deja Bell, and you're listening to I Live Radio. Changing the way you listen to radio.
I'm Amber Sweeney. And you're listening to iLive Radio.
What's up, everybody? This is Minnie Manchester, and you're listening to iLive Radio. Changing the way you listen to radio.
This is Vanessa Ferguson, and you're listening to iLive Radio. Changing the way you listen to radio.
You're listening to iLive Radio.
iLive Radio.
Changing the way you listen to radio.
Yo sé cómo esto va a acabar, baby. Eso no hay que pensarlo. Dime cuánto te va a tomar. Así yo me voy preparando. Y yo pensando en ti solamente. Y tú pensando en mí de repente. Yeah. Dime lo que estamos haciendo. Sí, tiempo estamos perdiendo.
Right about now, it's the Hip Hop Soul Show. Myself, Boy Wonder.
Merch Millie.
And Amina.
Oh, loving the selection by the team. It's all selections of good vibes, good energy, future beats, some Afro beats, some new beats, some old school beats.
All type of beats in the building.
And some beats and beats.
Exactly. Hey, talking about beats, Dr. Dre just won that court case to say he don't have to pay 1.5 is it billion or million to his ex-wife. So this time the fellas walk away with a win. Obviously he still has to pay something to the ex-wife after their unceremonious divorce, but she was demanding something crazy like quote me, was it $2 million a month,
something crazy,
yeah,
man.
Which is like, yuck. Is that crazy?
Nah, man. Women are evil, man.
No, man.
Excuse me.
You know, I know she was. The good thing was that she was there in the beginning. She was shooting in the gym, but she tried to take the whole court.
man. I don't know the story, but what?
Yeah.
When they snap hard.
Yeah, yeah, and it's weird because you might you know them. Like what?
Only the toxic guys call women crazy. You know that much.
Okay.
I don't know.
I like that new analogy. I like that. So yeah. Only toxic guys call women crazy.
Yeah. It's actually a red flag. If they say my ex is crazy, you should run the other way.
Oh, right. As in, yo, but what did you do that made her go
what
crazy?
What made her crazy?
Aha. Yeah, no. Sometimes we do be playing games. Sometimes we don't even try to admit our faults. Yeah, I know I cheated, like, while I was holiday with the lads. Yeah, I know I got, like, another baby mother. Yeah, I know I robbed her for... Yeah. But come on, she was crazy!
You might ride or die. You're supposed to stick with me through everything.
Yeah, no. Sometimes we can't... We only got ourselves to blame sometimes, you know. But anyway, it's about that time. For that segment of the show that I absolutely love called Played in Full. This is where who's going to be our DJ for this particular segment, Merch Millions. He's going to be playing just a segment of a track. And myself and Amina, we're going to have to guess the name of the artist and the track to get 1 point. So no half points. We're going to have to get the whole name of the artist or the track and the track. Not all the track. If, for example, I miss the name and I only get the artist, it goes over to Amina. And if she can complete the name of the artist and the name of the track, she gets that point. Simple as. We are...
Best of five?
Best of five. Best of okay. five. Let's...
All right. I'm going with a theme today, y'all.
All right. Cool.
Okay.
It's a little theme.
Yeah. Just
y'all ready, number one?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's do this. Hip Hop Soul
let's
Show.
Do it.
It's Tierra Whack, Wasteland.
Alright, I didn't start yet.
What?
That was the song I was playing before.
Oh.
Yeah, it's cool.
Slow
y'all ready
down.
For number one?
Let's go.
Slow down. Alright, y'all ready? Number one.
Man, I swear that she can get it safe.
Oh my god, I know!
Come on. Come on.
Kendrick Lamar. Poetic Justice.
Yeah. Nailed to Amina.
It's one of my favorite songs.
Hands up high. Hands up high.
I like this.
Up high.
Oh yeah, let's see. There's a bonus point at the end too.
Okay, alright.
See if y'all can get the theme.
Do you know what? Merch always grumbles before he does these games, yeah. But then he gets really into
it. Come on, I'm creative, man. Come on. I'm a marketer. You ready? All right, number
ready.
Two. Amina, that's number one. Y'all ready for number two?
This might be a whitewash. I'm not going to lie.
Can't hear it.
Janae Aiko?
Yeah.
Y'all didn't hear it? Oh, shoot. Sorry. Y'all didn't hear it?
Oh, this is it right now.
No. That was it.
Janae Aiko.
It was Janae.
Janae Aiko. I need you.
You're the worst.
I need you.
Worst.
I need you,
nope.
I need you, but I want you.
Come on, somebody get the
say
title.
Say it away.
Nope.
He is worst. What are you saying?
I mean, he's looking at the screen right now. If it's not that, then it ain't that. It's not Janae Aiko the worst. I need you.
Don't take it personal.
What's up?
Oh.
Been a minute since we kicked it. You've been caught up with them bitches. I don't get it. You're a star, love.
Nah, give up.
Alright, well.
I bet it was worst instead of the worst.
No. The song title is called From Time.
No, wow. I don't actually know that one at all.
Okay.
Let's see if y'all can get the theme. Alright, that was number two. Nobody got that.
Okay.
Alright, let's see what else we got.
It's a hip-hop soul show, ladies and gentlemen. This is Play hey,
Future.
Jumpman,
Drake.
Jumpman. Future and Drake. Jumpman.
Yeah, I said both
together. Yeah, I think Amina got that.
I said it.
She said Drake.
I said Jumpman, Drake.
And whose is it, though?
And Future, Drake and Future.
But you didn't say Drake and Future.
You didn't either. Jumpman, Drake and Future.
No, I already said Drake and Future.
No, you did.
I actually said Drake and Future.
Wonder.
Amina got that.
Wonder, man. Yeah.
But
what happened to the women's always right? You just were saying, man.
Okay, listen. Right. When we listen back to this show. Yeah, when we listen back to this show.
All right,
cool. That was number three, right?
Yeah, 2-0 Amina. I think she's going to wipe the board with this one.
Let's
next one.
I got my eyes on you, Drake.
Yeah.
I know that's not the name of the track. It's
called... you said the rules yourself.
I know.
Go ahead. I'll give you 5 seconds, 10 more seconds.
We're going home, Drake. Just come home. We're going home.
Hold on.
We're going home, Drake.
All right.
Woo! 2-1.
Sorry, I gotta let this ride out for about 30 seconds. So.
That's fine. This is the Hip Hop Soul Show. Let's go.
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I won't show high love and emotion. Endlessly, I can't get over you.
Give me some BVs. Give me some BVs, Amino.
I won't show high love and emotion. Endlessly, cause you're a good girl and you know it.
Ooh, I like that.
You act so different around me. Cause you're a good girl and you know it. I know exactly what you could be. Just hold on, we're going home.
Loving that.
All right. I'm going to ask y'all if y'all can get the theme at the end as a bonus.
All right.
Get the theme. All right, last track. What we got? Amina 3?
Amina 2?
2-1.
Oh, 2-1.
Yeah, right. We got this.
All right, cool. Let's see if y'all
one,
can get
this. It is the last one. And there's a theme at the end of this one, right?
Yeah, see all if right. y'all can get it.
Mm-hmm. All right. It was Kendrick. It was Jermaine Aiko. Drake, One Dance.
Ah, oh. You got it.
Boom!
It's too old.
Tiebreaker.
Let's do this.
Make this one
but
hard,
the theme then. Should be the bonus. I don't even know it, and I'm. Who can guess the theme?
One more.
Mm-hmm. And there's definitely themes to it, yeah.
And then see if y'all can get a theme.
I think I can guess what the theme was with all those tracks, right?
Yeah. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Tiebreaker.
Yes.
Weekend. What? Hold on.
No.
Crew. The Weekend crew. It is.
I'm going to give you that.
It is.
I'm going to give you that.
It's the Hip Hop Soul Show. Amina's just won this segment called Played in Full. We're live on iLive. Hold tight, merch millions.
I love a win. That's why I get so many of them.
Boy Wonder can still take it though. If he gets the theme.
Right.
What's the theme? Points for the theme.
Right. The theme. We had Drake twice. Then we had Future. Oh, three times. Then we had Future with Drake. We had Jhené Aiko, and we had The Weeknd.
And Kendrick.
The theme was they were all American artists.
No.
Who?
Well, yeah, I don't know. Well, yeah, but no.
That's not what you were thinking.
No.
Can
I was trying to.
A clue?
I was and Lamar. I think they were all. They've all had the same management team. Like they would have.
It's not
all,
that hard.
No.
You kind of already said it.
Oh, they're all American artists from Canada.
No, they all had Drake on the song. They all had Drake on the song. That was
even
the
Jhené Aiko.
Even on Poetic Justice. Yeah.
Drake was on Poetic Justice.
Oh, that's what I was thinking. I'm like, Drake.
Wait a minute. what Jhené Aiko tune? Was he on that one as well?
Yeah.
What? I had no idea.
From Time.
Okay. Hey, well.
Nicely done, Merch Million.
Well done.
You get that point.
I think he does, actually. That's nice. Actually, I like this bonus point. Guess the theme, actually. Yeah. Hip Hop Soul Show. Can we play this one out?
Can play this one now.
It's a difference, but don't make you different. Started realizing you see, a couple he's on the bottom. He's just taking control.
He knows what he's doing.
I want to take it deeper. But I'm all right to go with it.
Hold tight, the winner, Amina. Hip Hop Soul Show. We're live, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget, you can listen back on this show. We're gonna have all the tracks on Spotify. Check us out. We might have wrote a white paper, just something to hold us. We even talked about you in our couple of moments. He said we should hash it out like a couple of grown-ups. You a flower child, beautiful child, I'm in your zone. Looking like you came from the 70s on your own. My mother is 66 and a favorite line that hit me with is who the fuck wants to be 70 and alone? You don't even know what you want from love anymore. I search for something I'm missing and disappear when I'm bored. But girl, what qualities was I looking for before? Who you settling for? Who better for you than a boy, huh? I love me.
love me enough for the both of us. That's why you trust me. I know you've been through more than most of us. So what are you? What are you? What are you so afraid of? You cannot take love.
Thinking about Texas, back when Portia used to work at Treasures. Or further back than that, before I had the Houston leverage. When I got summer on Michael Kors with my mama's debit. A week of tempered flex and I'll never forget it. Cause that night I played her three songs. Then we got to talking about something we disagreed on. Then she start telling me how I'd never be as big as Trey Songz. Boy, was she wrong. That was just negative energy for me to feed off. Now it's therapeutic, blowing money in the Galleria. A Beverly Center Macy's where I discovered Bria. Landmarks of the muses that inspired the music. When I could tell it was sincere without trying to prove it. The one that I needed was Courtney from Hooters on Peachtree. I've always been feeling like she was the piece to complete me. Now she engaged to be married, what's the rush on commitment? Know we were going through some shit, name a couple that isn't. Remember I talk in the parking lot of the Ritz, girl, I felt like we had it all planned out. I guess I fucked up the vision. Learning the true consequences of my selfish decisions. When you find out how I'm living, I just hope I'm forgiven. It seemed like you don't want this love anymore. I'm acting out in the open, it's hard for you to ignore. But girl, what qualities was I looking for before? Who you settling for? Who better for you than a boy, huh?
I love me. I love me enough for the both of us. That's why you trust me. I know you've been through more than most of us. So what are you?
You're listening to Hip Hop Soul Radio, where we play neo soul, alternative hip hop and R&B, soulful hip hop with exclusive edits and remixes.
Purple sky, 4:44 a.m. About to burn this jacket some Z's. Country frat band, Sammy pants, shawty dance, pop, 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 like she dropped it in Greece. She says, me no, lately it been so boring. Heard you do a lot of exploring. She let me in the water like chlorine. Cleaner than chlorine, lately it feel like a morphine. Fame like a drug, your fame like morphine. Internet just be morphine. Take a break, let me break you. Oh, face like break, come on.
Overseas, bread and holy seeds. Hope for peace, can only hope for peace. I've been magazine cover posing up. No fatigue, can't help but notice it. From Magnolia to Mongolia. Hope the cops don't come approaching us. My man, she got wounds on him. Plus, he just got laid off, so he move on him. Plus, we in this month, more lifting four corners. She tossed me them bikini bottoms, and I gave her more bonus. Pull up, get a room, do it like St. Louis do.
Purple sky, 4:44 a.m. About to burn this jacket some Z's. Country frat band, Sammy pants, shawty dance, pop, 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 like she dropped it in Greece. She says, me no, lately it been so boring. Heard you do a lot of exploring. She let me in the water like chlorine. Cleaner than chlorine, lately it feel like a morphine. Fame like a drug, your fame like morphine. Internet just make morphine. Take a break, let me break you. Oh, face might break, come on.
I'm hypnotic, exotic, got me sure I'm so erotic.
Take a break, let me break you. Oh, eat it up like Billy Joe. She rollin' like a Cadillac, wanna cut, I got the Cadillac. In the future, she rush on her run. My city right back on her mind. She push it like a battle rocket. Baby, I'm not gon' knock it, no. Last thing I do, actually, boo, I see the passion in you. Action, if you ever been down to the loop. Crowds got me feeling sport. Crown got me feeling world. Chevron done off the oil. I went from employee to employee. Had to get the well of the beat. I grew up with crazy like Orlando Brown. They wasn't expecting the key. Purple sky, 4:44 a.m. About to burn this jacket some Z's. Country frat band, Sammy pants, shawty dance, pop, 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 like she dropped it in Greece. She says, me no, lately it been so boring. Heard you do a lot of exploring. She let me in the water like chlorine. Cleaner than chlorine, lately it feel like a morphine. Fame like a drug, your fame like morphine. Internet just make morphine. Take a break, let me break you. Oh, face might break, come on.
I'm hypnotic, it's
know the sign, girl. Just baby, you know the gang, girl. Just bango, just tango, just sign, girl.
Insides. Come see me in the evening time. Come see me in the evening time. I don't even wanna be outside. Energy's tryna revive mine. Come see me in the evening time. Come see me in the evening time. I don't even wanna be outside. Outside don't help the insides. Come see me in the evening time. Come see me in the evening time. Come see me in the evening time. I don't even wanna be outside. Pray keep me in mind. I see a light, give me some shine. Cause I don't wanna be sometimes. I've been low, meet me round mine. Hate ain't what we inside. Been feeling it of recent times. So when you pray, keep me in mind.
Trees and wine, girl, we ain't seen in time. They all want a piece of your action. I just want the peace of mind. Crossing dot my T's and I's, just to be deep between them thighs. Know that it clouds my judgment, but it's nothing I can see disguise.
Come see me in the evening time. Come see me in the evening time. I don't even wanna be outside. Outside, I'll help the insides. Come see me in the evening time. Come see me in the evening time. I don't even wanna be outside. Energy's trying to revive mine. Off what I keep inside, I could do with your real advice. When you're off, give me some time, or let me know if you need some time. You don't ever have to feel obliged. Took an L but it realigned. Bounce back, you can see my smile. Love the woman that bears my child. Come see me in the evening time. Come see me in the evening time. I don't even wanna be outside. Outside, I'll help the insides. Come see me in the evening time. Come see me in the evening time. I don't even wanna be outside. Energy's trying to revive mine. Come see me in the evening time. Come see me in the evening time.
Got money on the line. Miss cool around 4 a.m. Tell me what was on your mind. Must be around 4 a.m. I got money on the line. Miss cool around 4 a.m. Tell me what was on your mind.
Must be around 4 a.m. I can't say that I'm surprised. Miss cool around 4 a.m. Got my body on your mind.
Fenty on my white tee. This melanin control you again. Killing with marathon, killing with ease. Murder, we close to the end. Tell your bestie you're rolling with me. I'll be ready round 4 a.m.
Put my body on your mind.
Must be around 4 a.m. I got money on the line. Miss cool around 4 a.m. Tell me what was on your mind. Must be around 4 a.m. I got money on the line. Miss cool around 4 a.m. Tell me what was on your mind.
Must be around 4 a.m. I can't say that I'm surprised. Miss cool around 4 a.m. Put my body on your mind. Must be around 4 a.m. I can't say that I'm surprised. Miss cool around 4 a.m.
Right about now, this is the Hip Hop Soul Show. Hold tight, Rags Original. Hold tight, Oscar World Peace. Bangers representing the UK Hip Hop Soul scene. Midnight Funk, let's take it to them. Let's go.
Before I mention,
That's why your body is a blessing. I know you got no bad intentions. That's why you love all the attention.
Know that my body, it need attention. Know that I do it without a mention. And I've been spinning on my mind about how we left things. Can't even bring myself to address it. All the way.
She home alone, I'll be around 10. When I pull up, knock on the door, just let me in. I put it down, I do my thing. We might just chill, we might just fuck, this shit happens, yeah. I'm falling love, just right now, it's been a thing. Try run it up, double up, tryna eat, yeah. Light it up, it's been a fuck, it's supposed to linger. Where you been, that's where we've been, yeah. We've been some lost boys, tryna win, yeah, yeah. In the cup, yeah, with my team. A different
team. So you ain't worried about nothing. So you ain't worried about nothing. So you ain't worried about nothing. Pull up on me, girl, let's go. Baby, tell me what you want. Then you're my nuts, you're the one I want. She really think we go on and on. She might tell me that she love me, but we not in love. She might tell me that she love me, but we not in love. No. I'm pulling up for a mansion. Ooh, I swear your body is a blessing. I know you got no bad intentions. Sweet love with attention.
It's Amina, and you're listening to Hip Hop Soul Radio on I Love UK.
Gorilla, I'm shaking up with the trees. How I keep the leaf in the middle. I'm more than these hotel rentals and dental bills adding up. I'm the Kennedys out for lunch with a preacher martyr the king. I'm Cardi's engagement ring. I'm America showing off. I'm Viacom, Viacom. I'm Chappelle and Pelly Pelly and rapping like Dialine. Spell it like Dialine. Gave my body to Adam, he told me to lie for him. Apple wasn't the apple, the truest sin was a pussy. I'm patriarchy on Sunday, don't push me, I'm Viacom. Y'all niggas got Diddy money, don't push me, I'm Adam Bomb. I'm Obama pushing a button, and Libya, Pakistan. Humanly a hypocrite, the sinner and a civilian, the pettiest that it gets. I'm America at its best, yeah, I'm America at its best. Bum, bum. Nah, 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 nah. Yippee-ki, yippee-ki, with the no names. Start to get the money from writing the haiku. Yippee-ki-yippee-ki, with the no name. Everybody on me, I'm looking just like you. Yippee-ki-yippee-ki, with the no name. If you smoking dope, then your shawty can come too. Yippee-ki-yippee-ki, with the no name. Yippee-ki-yippee-ki. Riddle me happy, I'm lonely hysteria. Alone gumming outside the parking lot, this is America. I'm everything that you're not, like Kendrick before his prime. I'm the ticking inside his watch and the underdog. You forgot God, privilege and money. Part of me buried in the earth, part of me chasing my money. Part of with artificial trappings, y'all can't take nothing from me. I'm going dummy for dummy. If all my godliness is measured by the way that y'all love me, I'm free. Yippee-ki, yippee-ki, with the nonne. Start to get the money from writing the haiku. Yippee-ki, yippee-ki, with the nonne.
Everybody on me, I'm looking just like you. Yippee-ki-yay, ganone. If you smoking dope, then your shawty can come too. Yippee-ki-yay, ganone. Yippee-ki-yay.
This is Hip Hop Soul on I Love UK.
Alone, every night alone. Why am I alone? I know that you want me to. Am I wrong? Tell me that I'm wrong. Tell me I deserve all the pain that you put me through. Oh. Pick up, we know enough will never be enough. I play hard to get, she keep calling my bluff. Baby, diving deeper and deeper. She don't believe me when I tell her that I need her. Guess I should've stayed where I belong. Cause once you make it back to your happy home, I'm alone, every night alone. Why am I alone? I know what you want me to. Am I wrong? Tell me that I'm wrong. Tell me I deserve all the pain that you put me through. Oh.
Baby, you're a
remind me of my trick. Maybe I'd be better on the run. Double vision playing all week. This feels like a game of survival. Why am I dying for a title? Is it even worth it? When I just end up alone, every night alone. Why am I alone? I don't know that you want me to. Am I wrong? Tell me that I'm wrong. Tell me I deserve all the pain that you put me through. Oh.
Feel like waiting. cheating. Don't close those eyes, let me see them. No need to hide truth, revealing the vibe, it's a vibe. From coast to coast, catch the rhythm. Bring the clothes, who's the leader? No one's lost, just deceived. I'll admit what I did to grab all your attention. Break the chain, no more whip, there's a need for redemption. Who knows where this body go? There's no need for no sleep, no, no.
Oh,
me girl. No for them a pose, I got them round the world. Let me tell you something, see me gunning for me girl. Me gunning up the battery.
Last one, ladies and gentlemen. Hip Hop Soul Show on iLive UK. It's myself, Boy Wonder.
It's been real, it's been real.
It's been amazing. It's been amazing. But I've been so happy to have you back, Amina.
Aww.
Back with the team merch.
Yeah,
don't forget, please. You can listen back to all the tracks that we played and then some on our Spotify playlist, Hip Hop Soul Show.
Coming up to almost a year for us, guys.
Yep. In fact, in 3 minutes' time, this will all be on the Spotify playlist. So you could check it out and listen back. Don't forget, you can check us out next week, Friday. We got a very special guest DJ. We're not going to say just yet. But I just want everybody to make sure you listen in, lock in on iLive. Next week, we'll be here. We'll be live Friday night as usual. We just want to play out, don't we?
Have a second night.
Peace out.